So you guys, you already know who it is. It's Ice in the Building, and I'm back with another video. This is me react to Busta Rhymes, Where I Belong, featuring Mariah Carey. Let's get back into it. These are two icons. I can say that. I live for Busta Rhymes and his creativity, and I live for Mariah Carey and her vocals. So let's get into the video. I grew up on them, so let's see what it's like. Come on, Busta. Ooh, Busta Rhymes. Okay.
The past Flash chases face. You until it catches you. Her face.
Okay. It feels so good that he came back out with a video, like a whole video. Like, damn. Oh, look at Trippy Red.
Wow,
I'm
gonna pull up.
Cool.
Trippy Reed, what? Where I belong.
Don't keep me waiting much longer. Come through, taking off a
second. Come on, Busta.
Too long, I've been messing with you longer. Should have known that you was right where I belong.
Come on, Brian. Bitch! Oh, come on, right, bitch, the vocal.
Mommy, I got something to share with you and put together, but plan it. I want to prepare with you. Listen, I ain't trying to annoy you. I got it for you. I might want to spoil you. I ain't cooking it. I want some more.
Go ahead. Okay, so yo, let's just say Busta look good and Mariah looks amazing. Like, they haven't aged at all. The only thing about Busta, he got a little weight on him, which we still know him as Busta Rhymes. He's still doing his thing. And I'm glad that he's back, and I'm glad that she's back doing something that they both love. Honestly, my honest opinion, his singing is not the best, no cap. But, you know, he could use some luck on soon. But I live for it. I live for his rhymes. Busta Rhymes was always a legend, and Mariah Carey's a legend in my ass. So, let's get back to it.
Question, but it's hard to fight this thing any longer.
Why you trying to fight it? See, I don't even know what's happening. Shit is making me bug. It feels good, but I wish I knew what it was. Cause
look here.
Don't keep me waiting for too longer. Come through, taking off a skinny longer. Too long, I've been messing with the
longer.
Too long, that you was right where I belong.
Come on, boy. Boy. Come on, Mariah. Come on, Mariah. Yeah, Brian.
Yeah.
I love that he raps fast. Now, 4 minutes, 11 seconds into the video. And honestly, the video is not a good video. No shade. We're going to pay that. The video is kind of cheap and get low budget. But these two artists, I live for them. It just his first video coming back. So obviously, if you've been gone, you're not with a label and stuff like that. They don't back you up with the videos. So that's probably what it is. But honestly, yeah. I like it. It's catchy. You know, it can be catchy. Would it be something I put on my playlist? No. It won't be something I put on my playlist. It won't be something I'm going to listen to after I listen to this video, doing this reaction. It's not moving me. You see what I'm saying? It's a cute little catch, but the only reason it's a catch is because of Mariah Carey. Mariah Carey said the song. Let's be honest. Oh, that's the old video. Go ahead. Honestly, I like the song. The video was very much not good, but I see where he left off. It was like 18 minutes. It was like 18 minutes or whatever the case may be. And I'm there for the video. I get this video. I would give it, the video is like a 7 or a 7. The video is a hard 7, but the song honestly itself is like a 7 itself, honestly. It wasn't really moving me. I understand that he tried to do something back in the day and make it work, but it really, I don't know. It wasn't the best video he ever did, honestly. And he had a label to back him up, so that's why the video was a little so long. But yeah, like, comment, subscribe to the video, give me a big 50 thumbs up. This is my reaction to Busta Rhymes, where I belong.